Hi, my name's Isaiah, and I'm going to be interviewing the chickens. Okay, these are chickens, and I don't exactly know what they're doing, but I know that they're going to do something strange soon. Some of them are running away, that's one thing I know. One's coming towards me, as you can see right there. And there's some over there, one sitting down. And there's some other stuff, like the little ramp over there. As you can see. And over there, there's a closer view of that sitting down chicken, and...
My name is Caleb Evans, and this is my story on the cars. Right here, it looks like we have a Ford, and it looks like there's a ribbon in the front. It got first for Pincher Creek Fair and Rodeo Parade. And back here, we have a 1992 model, and here it is, it's another Ford, and back here, there's a car that's covered, and that's my part of the story.
This interview is by Jelena Hammond.
So where are you from?
I'm from Pincher Creek, but I live on a ranch that is actually near Beaver Mines.
Okay. What do you do here? What is your job?
I work the front desk, I answer phones, I do computer work, and I help visitors with information and stuff in the museum.
Okay, did you work anywhere else before this, or is this your first job?
This is not my first job, but I'm actually a student at the University of Lethbridge, so I go to school fall to the spring, and last summer I was riding horses, actually.
Okay, thank you.
You're
Esther?
Esther.
Well, hello. Are you a junior journalist?
Yes.
Yes, and I'm videoing you.
Are you?
Oh.
Is it gonna be on YouTube?
Tell her.
You might be on the Pincher Creek Voice.
Oh, good.
And if you are someone's mom,
I'll
teach you.
I am.
Whose mom are you?
I have a boy named Tegan and a girl named Ash.
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. And once we watch Vikings.
And pardon me?
Once we watch Spy Kids.
You watch Spy Kids? Do you like it?
Mm-hmm. It's really cool.
Is it a movie or is it a show?
Show.
Okay. Now you're going to start a new video. You're starting a new video, so.
maybe say...
What do these do? What do they do?
We don't know. We don't need to try that. We're supposed to be... Okay. So, what's another question you can ask me?
Do you want to know where I live?
Yeah.
Where do you live?
Where do you live?
I live in Pincher Creek.
We live in Pincher Creek, too.
Excellent.
Were you at the garage sale?
I wasn't, but I'm going to try to go to some after. Were you at the garage sale?
Yeah, it's a garage sale in Pincher Creek.
Did you find stuff that you needed? Garage sales are fun.
No, I got some for my kitchen.
Did you? Do you like to cook?
I got some for my little kitchen.
Wow, that looks like
so good.
Okay, Mom, now can we go? Do the animals?
Oopsie.
Yeah, I'm recording.
My name is Elliot, and today is May 26th, Saturday, and today is Kids Discovery Day.
Uh-huh. Oh, and nice to meet you, Elliot.
What?
Your real name in real life.
Oh.
My real name is Queen Anne.
You want to show the camera and maybe...
Hey, Esther.
What's your name?
Erica.
What do you do today?
It is a hat balloon. Erica.
Cute lambs!
See?
What assignment is to interview?
What am I supposed to do? Right?
Yeah.
He wants to eat it!
Okay, so maybe your first comment.
They're goats. He's a goat.
You're cute. Oh,
yeah. Hi, this video is also by Erica.
Quack, 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 little ducks! They're so cute!
This is a third video by Erica.
Look at them. Hello, ducks. Looks like we have a male ducky and a female ducky. I think the male's in black and the... Oh, there. They're excited. Hello, ducks. How many ducks are there, ducky family?
Your family is going to be called the Quacks.
Thank you, Quacks.
Okay. Hi, I'm Erica, and these are the empty cages
of rabbits.
The rabbits are in the back, so they're not in front right now. I myself, I own rabbits, and I have 5 babies and a parent and 2 parents.
Okay. Go.
Okay. These are empty rabbit cages for bunnies. I myself own rabbits. We have 7. 5 babies and 2 parents. Bunnies eat lots of grass and leaves in their diet, like our bunnies is.
Okay, is that it?
Pause it for a minute.
How do you pause it?
You just press the red button. So, as a journalist now, this is all about getting the story. Getting the facts. Right? So you can't have facts unless you have questions, right? So what do you want to know? What, Tereska? This is something you've wanted to know about rabbits. Your public wants to know about these rabbits. What do they want to know?
Okay.
I don't know. I don't have anything about rabbits. I don't know anything about rabbits.
Okay. So, what do you most want to know about rabbits? Are they purple? Is that what you want to know?
No.
These rabbits are so shy, they're not even showing us.
They're white,
oh, maybe
black, and brown. Some of them.
I don't know if we want to get this on video tape, but we can.
So, where do rabbits come from?
Actually, one of them we bought at some picnic. Some people had.
And the mother.
Some rabbits. And this, we got our mother rabbit from the. Here.
This video is by Erica. I need to find some chickens around here. Few leaves, maybe. Oh, I see one. Oh, I don't. No, never mind. It's gone. Oh, there it is. Yep, it's back. Let's go around here. You never know if you can find one. There's one.
Could you lift me up to see?
No.
Chicken! Chicken!
Aww.
I'm gonna go over there and chase it again.
I wrote a lot.
So what are those chickens? What do you think they have to share with us?
Hey chickens! Do you have any chicks this summer? On spring?